With said that after the war the Nazis vanished without a trace. But the battalions of fascists still dream of a master race. The history books they tell of their defeat in 45. But they all came out of the woodwork on the day the Nazi died.
They say the prisoner of Spandau was a symbol of defeat. Was Hess remained in prison, then the fascists they were beat. So the promise of an Aryan world would never materialize.
So why did they all come out of the woodwork
on the day the Nazi died? The world is riddled with maggots, the maggots are getting fat. They're making a tasty meal of all the bosses and bureaucrats. They're taking over the boardrooms and they're fat and full of pride. And they all came out of the woodwork on the day the Nazi died. So if you meet with these historians, I'll tell you what to say. Tell them that the Nazis never really went away. They're out there burning houses down and peddling racist lies. And we'll never rest again until...